Thank you, Nyx. Bum bum bum, the run is over. Bum bum bum. Do not catch me dying to Dama, I swear to God. Hello? Sure, I'll break this for fun. So many good vibes. Thank you. Bruh. How did this guy not activate? Did they activate with damage? Just like by proximity. At least this isn't as annoying as base is clear. This is actually the most good vibes I've ever seen in my whole life. Ow! Catch me dying to a minion. Hold on. This is fine. This is gonna be easy. Being pushed back to spawn by a ring pop. Like, actually, this run is kind of over. I'm gonna have to Nexus one of these phases. I don't think I'll have trouble with my asthma unless I just actually stop functioning. Damn it. Wait till these confused bots are out. This is the only charge minion base is clear. In Dama's clear, I mean. Oh? It's gonna not. I want that there. I don't know. See what a hotkey. I don't know. How? How? Seventy-five good vibes. I'll believe it. So fucking many. Thank you all. If I solo sank with Dama as my mini boss on a melee, I'm just claiming the title of best gamer in Realm of the Mad God. I'm not even joking. I think I'm the best player in the game if I can do Dama petless on a melee. Dama is gonna be harder than O3, mark my fucking words. Cray, I'm not gonna let you 5 minute add this, I'm sorry. Should have waited for Anna, the Pega. Ow. This is warm up. Oh wait, this phase? Hold on. I was not expecting this. Is this knife wall? Oh, this is so good. Knife wall is so good, DPS. So I get the one where the portal chases. That actually might be a rip. Not gonna lie. Like, this phase is easily manageable, but one where he chases and has a sick portal, that one's incredibly hard. Not in a group. But please, by all means, give me more knives. I don't know if it's a 50-50 between the red one and the green portal, but I don't want to find out. Ladies and gentlemen, we're at half HP. Asthma. This will be not that bad. Please don't get hit first shot. Okay, not that bad. Hurt your eyes. I don't know how I didn't get there. How did that hit me? I can't be missing shots like that. This isn't even the hard part. The hard part comes later. Let's get the full and cam. Damn it. How fucking long is this phase? Okay. This is the hard part. This is the part that I, like, honestly don't know if I'm gonna make it through. Oh my fucking god. It's just bullet spam. Pro gamer, by the way. I actually have to Nexus. It's just not, like, feasible. Fucking hell. I cannot be hitting those. The run is actually over if I, even if I complete Dama. I have no HP pots. What the fuck? How does that hit me? Disintegrate! Okay! A chance to actually complete Dama. I'm sorry, chat, but I have to take this so fucking slow. If I get, like, unlucky with portal spawns, or I go in at the wrong time, I'm done. I'm dusted. I'm taking a dirt nap on Dama's floor. Damn it. Like, I can't go in through that. I just can't. I just have to wait until time is right. And he throws another second portal at me. Great. Yes. Honestly, worth. So good. Oh my god. Never seen a better gamer in your life. $35,000 damage left! Buckle up, chat. You're in for a long one. Hope you didn't have any plans. Oh, we're already like 10k down. It's fine. Didn't buff there, which was probably a mistake. I wanted to save my buff, like, in order to get out. Zorio? Damn, you're kinda right. Do you get sickened if you use Oreo? Yes, you do! Today I learned! You know what? It's still super worth, though. Your five head is showing. Ow. Just a quick 200 damage shot. Oh, okay, that was... How long has the stream been going already? Forty-5 minutes. So the UBHP. 4 HP pots going in 03. Yeah, I definitely should have swapped those. Ow. Ow. Another rotate. Be armored though, I think, soon. Yeah. How? I honestly don't trust myself the hotkey to anything. Hello? Ah, fuck. Not even in... Damn it, I didn't kill it. Bruh. Okay, I think we're finally in portals. Yep. Keep forgetting to save MP for my speedy. Goes into a bad phase. Tune in live while I speedy directly into a shotgun. Some damage here. See, like, I did not trust myself to hotkey that. You're on crack if you think I can hotkey that. Nice. Good. Holy shit. I was on the opposite side of the room that I thought I was. Oh my god, the weak shots are gonna be all over. What a pain. Nice. Fiddling with minimap. Gets hit by two shots. Shit, it's gonna take so long to get that MP back. Alright. My MP pot here. Oops. I think Craig got out stagger on this somehow. Towers. Bruh, how do I get hit by that? I don't even understand the hitbox. Good at the video game. Me luck. Bruh. Dance is not that hard so far, but I also haven't gotten very hard phases. Ow. No, don't make me use an HP pot here. That would be so cringe. Ow, that was bad. No. Bruh. The audacity? The audacity! Fine. Just better. Can I get, like, ground quakes when he's right on top of me, please? That'd be pretty neat. Wow, okay. I used my MP right before he went into a chasing phase. If I do that enough times, I'm gonna die eventually. Come here. Come here, boy. Oh no. Panic HP pots, I'm sorry. Nice! Well done! I did a phase good! This is stonks. This is stonks phase. Okay, maybe not. Eh? If I was a real Chad, I would have stayed in with Pixie and gotten extra damage. But simply not how these things work. Ow. 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 Ow! That one kinda hurt. Gotta call mom. Stop hitting me. Oh shit. So close, yet so far. Forks is kind of camping it. Ah! Another fate? Mean. Oh. Know that. Today I learned. Today I learned Oryx went into Celestial. Ask me anything. Reddit moment. Folsom 100. I'm gonna eat dirt in heavens, I tell you. Bruh, our tower's up? I'm so fumbled that I didn't even realize who's gonna TP there. Did I get tower glitched in a solo? What do you mean? Let me shoot the towers. This game is bad. I actually got tower glitched in a solo! What? Today I learned Oryx can tower glitch in a solo run. Well made game. It's about to go in for damage! I realized, oh. I remember now. I need to remember I have literally 2 HP pots. Fucking stop going into good phases. All the towers are glitched. There we go. Did I get that one? Maybe. I did not. Okay. Bruh. That was a bad idea. That was a bad decision on all accounts. I thought he was invulnerable. I was looking for towers. God. What the fuck? That was behind the wall! I can take approximately one shot. Okay. New strat? Just, wait until he goes into Celestial. And then, win like that. Also, I don't know the rotation. Any of the rotations for this banner. So you'll... It's like doing Celestial all over again. First time. Nice weaken. By Oryx. Bruh, why did he TP there? This game is so whack. Hello, Oryx. I'm making my daring escape without taking a single shot. How does she do it? I'm gonna... This is gonna be so bad in heavens. I'm gonna lose my spaghetti so many times. Bruh, towers! Where are they? Bruh! Bonk. kind of epic if I could get some breathing room. Thanks, Oryx. This boss is so scuffed. Why'd he go that way? It's probably server lag or something. Why did I do that? Why did I even attempt to do that? I didn't even do it right, so my cool points are negated. I'm an actual bad gamer. Still doesn't know how Panic and Scream works after 5 quintillion with threes. This heavens is gonna be garbage. Oh no. Can I get just a not chasing phase, please? That'd be great. Fucking fuck you, I guess. And not even goes into Splendor when I'm like absolutely prepared for it. GG. It's fine. Can't stand for longer than dirt. Why'd this one go for so long? God, that was clean. No beams, we're fine. Beams soon. Or not. Look, I'm Cray. Damage in Celestial and a melee. I haven't hit it once, actually. There we go. Yes? No. Armored, where's the other tower? That's so good. Maybe not actually so good, but I evaded taking damage, which is kind of incredible. I spy tower. Eliminar. I was scared. Stop, actually. No. 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 The beam. Possible death incoming? Never mind. I know the tech. Bogged. I have the critical information. GG! GG! Let's go! Cloth pog. Incredible.